Here we are, part 4, Batman, Return to Arkham Asylum. Alright, here we go.
I always thought there was a spark between us.
Patient pacification system deactivated.
Get me down!
Can't leave yet. I need to save the guards.
Ow! You gotta stop doing that to yourself, B-Man.
We were both gonna die in there.
You're safe now.
You going after that crazy witch? I saw her heading out of the door as we got out of the room.
She won't get away. I'll stop her and then her boyfriend.
Good. Listen, I'll go try and get the ventilation system working. If you find her, don't go easy on her. For me. Thanks again, Batman.
was that thing he used?
No idea. He saved our lives. That's all I need to know.
Do me a favor. Stop that crazy bitch.
Victor is not responding well to treatment. Victor, yesterday we spoke about the people you killed.
Ah, the zombies. They are people. They are zombies. As they're shuffling through the daily grind, waiting for someone to liberate them.
You mean kill them? The police report states that you've murdered, or liberated, if you like, 20 young women in the last 3 months. Each had her throat slit and was left posed.
They were all lucky to be chosen to receive my...
I doubt they were
really. Really? How about you? As you take the elevator to your apartment each night, open the 6 locks to apartment 433. Remember you forgot to buy your cat food.
Here he comes, Mr. J!
Excellent. I'll leave it to you then, my dear.
Get up!
Your face!
Here he comes, Mr. J.
That loser didn't stand a chance! I mean, look at me!
Somebody.
is no prize for second place. I'm afraid you're off the party list. Better luck next time.
No! Die, you big ugly bat! Hey, hands off the merchandise! That's my party list!
Quiet. Why the smiles next to certain names?
You're the detective, you tell me!
I'm done. Harley is subdued, and I have her print scanned.
So you can find the secret lab in the gardens?
Yes. Harley's been everywhere on the island, so I'm calibrating the scanner to only show prints that have traces of chlorophyll.
Okay, listen. Be careful. I rerouted a Wayne Tech satellite to show thermal scans of the island. The gardens are showing up hot. Something bad is happening there.
Can't clear the gas. Nothing's working.
We can't get the ventilation system working, Batman. The room is still full of that maniac's gas.
I should pick up Harley Quinn's trail. I can't waste any time in finding the Titan production plant.
What the hell was that thing?
No idea. Joker's cooking something up there.
Yeah, and it don't smell good.
Thinks he's God or something. Messing with people's bodies.
He tries to...
It's the Bat!
Little Bat's a-sleepin'. Someone finish him off. Hey, someone help Bat Baby up off the floor. I'd like to thank my fans for their undying support and the people of Gotham, who I'll be seeing very...
try and mess with us.
Are you blind? Look down on the ground!
Found him! Man down! Over here! Wake up! You hear me? Wake up!
Gotta say, I thought... I salute my fallen enemy!
Joker wants to stop. I'm gonna do it.
Are you blind? Look down on the ground!
There's something down there,
and I don't like it!
You heard the boss! Joker was right. I found the one! Come on, wake up! Him! He's a cold! What are we gonna do? Find him, or we're next, you hear me? Leave him here. Run out and find that bat! Wait up! I'll watch your back!
Go to it, boys! Drag that bat down with the rest of us crazy!
need to stop this now, before it goes too far.
Stop? But everyone's dying to see what I do next.
Let him go now.
Really? Okay, if you say so, then. Whoopsie!
No!
You really need to speed things up, Bats. At this rate, you'll never catch me!
I need to shut down power to this room.
Important. I can't help you.
You lucky the boss don't want you hurt too bad. Said something about you being a...
He's here! Keep hitting him! Ow! Hold on 1 minute!
Thanks. Are you okay?
I'm fine. I eat punks like these for breakfast. What were they doing in here?
The ones that weren't hitting me went over there and started doing something to the power controls. I have no idea what they were doing.
Looks like Joker has booby-trapped this control box. This is going to be tougher than before, but it's a risk I'll need to take.
Looks like I've cut the power to the generator ahead.
I'll stay here. The Joker's men may try to retake the generator.
Well, aren't you the persistent one, Bats? Always one step ahead. It won't be long before I have an army of... Just imagine me being carried through the streets, stepping over the corpses of all those innocent citizens. It's going to be glorious, so I can't wait.
Joker's men are all wearing the security collars. I'll need to take out the operator first.
Joker wants him stopped. I'm gonna do it. destroyed the man.
Going down!
Too easy. Played you like a violin and cut you.
Help me! Someone! Get me out of this thing!
Listen! The bats!
Joker's men are all wearing the security collars. I'll need to take out the operator first.
He doesn't stand a chance. Not a chance.
Too easy. Played you like a violin and cut your string.
Help me! Someone! Get me out of this thing!
Joker's men are all wearing the security collars. I'll need to take out the operator first.
Joker wants him stopped. I'm gonna do it.
Too easy. Played you like a violin.
Help me! Someone! Get me out of this thing!
Joker's men are all wearing the security collars. I'll need to take out the operator first.
Mm-hmm.
did you forget about my little alarm, Bats? Shame on you! Drop the cage!
Too easy. Played you like a violin and cut your strings. 99.
Help me! Someone! Get me out of this!
Joker's men are all wearing the security collars. I'll need to take out the operator first. Joker wants him stopped. I'm gonna do it.
How can you possibly believe that?
Well, what do you mean?
You released thousands of poisonous spores into Gotham, killed hundreds of people. How does that help anybody?
I'm not interested in bodies, Doctor. Horrible, fleshy sacks walking around destroying my poor babies with their greed and arrogance.
But aren't you one of those fleshy sacks? You're a... were a doctor, too. How can you turn your back on us?
Quite easily if it happens, but not you, Stephen. You're different, though we have a connection.
Really? You do?
Of course.
He doesn't stand a chance. Not a chance.
Too easy. Played you like a violin and cut your strings.
Nice.
Help me! Someone! Get me out of this!
Joker's men are all wearing the security collars. I'll need to take out the operator first. Not a chance. Incapacitate the main threat, but the hostages are still in danger.
So you think that I must say that? Well, good, thank you. You remember about my alarms? He's here, you idiot.
You heard Joker! Man down! Man down!
The hostages are still in danger. I need to save them. Joker wanted the entrance to the Titan production plant guarded. I should pick up Harley's trail again so I can find it.
Patient interview, Admiral Lillian Isley, remember?
I'm sorry. I thought I was working for Dr. Young. I had no idea Joker was involved until he burst in the lab.
Where is the lab?
Back over there. I always get buzzed through. There's a hidden door, but, well, you know, it's hidden.
I'll find it. Stay here.
Discovered our secret lab. Since you've made it this far, let me show you what I've cooked up.
Yeah.
Loser didn't stand a chance! I mean...
Thank you.
that cute? Little bats are sleeping.
Destroyed the Titan production facility. But Joker escaped with enough to cause us real problems.
Just when you think it can't get any worse.
They've been using a Venom plant hybrid to create the Titan strain. The plant's the key. And there's only one person on Arkham Island who can help us.
And what makes you think Poison Ivy will help you?
If her plants are at risk, she'll listen. I have a sample of her pheromone signature on record. She'll be somewhere in the gardens. I'll track her down.
Thank you.
going to need something to get over this ravine.
Riddle me this.
Traveler, I got you what you asked for. Do you like it?
Oh yes, Stephen, I love it. Such a beautiful flower. Do you mind if I take it?
Oh no, Traveler, I can't leave it. It's against all the rules. I'll just bring it and show it to you when I visit.
Yes, I know he's found us, but I won't let him hurt you. I'll kill him first.
Ivy, I know Dr. Young mutated these plants to produce venom.
Yes, and I heard it through the grapevine the evil woman paid the price.
I need you to help me create an antidote.
Why should I? Let Joker have his fun. I'll enjoy watching you squirm.
You've been in the dark too long. Every plant on this island will get the same unless you cooperate.
There's a plant growing deep in Arkham Island. Only it can counter the effects of this Titan strain.
Where do I find it?
Oh, in Killer Croc's lair. You didn't think it would be easy, did you?
Go back to your cell, or I'll be after you next.
And I'll be waiting.
Oracle, I need to find a way into Killer Croc's lair. It's somewhere below Arkham Island.
There's nothing on the system about where he's kept.
I found a door near the Batcave, but it's shut tight. There's got to be another way in. I left guard Cash in the mansion. I'll see if he can shed some light on where Croc's kept.
Yeah, go back and play with that bitch for a few more hours. The boss isn't ready for you.
What the hell is
it? What happened? I'm gonna hit you!
Thank you.
They're all dead. Joker was busy while I fought his monsters. He'll pay for this.
Hi, diddle diddle. Time for a riddle.
This area is falling apart. It's not safe to use the grapple hook. I need to climb up the old-fashioned way.
Puzzling, isn't it? Respect, Dark Knight Detective. I'll let you help me find my socks if you keep this up.
On the boat! You're trapped over there!
Yeah, not so...
What's he doing?
Somewhere.
someone over here. Come on, wake up. Damn it, he's up cold. What are you doing?
It's just the two of you now. Bet you're wondering which one of you will be next.
I know I am.
I'm sorry. They came back. Turned the power back on.
to read a map, don't you, Detective?
This one's a little longer than the past few, but pick it up in part 1.